Okay, and now we're back.
There's something odd about those guards.
Captain of the Guard, you are hereby ordered to send a band of your most loyal men to secure the Kasim outpost. Control of the city hangs by a thread. The commoners are becoming restless, and it is imperative that we subdue them. Remain vigilant, for there may already be an outsider within our borders looking to stir up trouble.
I need you to open the gate.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice. A gift from Lord Belial.
Or he's setting you up to fail.
No! He would never betray me! Strike him down!
You will never learn.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
Iron Wolves, take back the town!
Did Magda go to Arcanus?
Yes, we've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then I'll be on my way. It cannot be far.
I've spent months searching these deserts for the Rignar idol. It is here, in these ruins. I know it. I've survived starvation, dehydration, cultists, demons. This place is too much for me. You look like you could help me find it. I've come too close. I can't fail now.
I'll help, though you do not deserve it.
Hetzi, crush them!
What sort of emperor allows his people to fall into such suffering?
A suspicious one.
True. I suppose this is what one should expect in such a case.
Where did the thingy go? What the hell?
These enemies defy all reason.
Nothing will stop us. Master Hit, cross. The idol. We found it! It was all worth it. Everything! Now that it is at hand, I find myself filled with trepidation. Would you take it for me? What was that?
My bag is full.
If you weren't here...
I know the ways of death. But you do not. Return to Chaldeum.
Perhaps you're right. Thanks for helping me retrieve the idol, and for saving my life.
My bag is full. I am returning to town.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
The Valrus manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
There will be no respite between here and Alcarnus. The sands are thick with
doom. Not for long.
thought rescue would never come.
Head south to Caldeo.
The gods have answered my prayers.
For what purpose were these people imprisoned?
Thank the gods.
Run and do not look back.
A worthy opponent.
I'm rescued.
You are safe now. Do not worry about us. Go!
The moment of your death grows near.
It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leia. Soon, her power shall be his.
Another triumph for righteousness. Let the wicked tremble.
When I joined the Coven, it was weak and idle. The leaders were content to do nothing, while the prime evils were imprisoned. I convinced another witch to help me poison them, and together we took control. She left some years later, but I continued, bringing the Coven to glory under Lord Belial.
There is no room.
I need to go back.
Uh-oh, buffering.
Caldeum is still in peril. Before she died, Magda revealed that Belial's treachery goes even deeper than we suspected. I am returning to town. I killed Magda. Before she passed, she claimed that Belial used the Imperial Guard to capture Leah.
Then they must be holding the Emperor against his will. I tremble to think what Belial might do with Leah and her growing power. The only chance we have to rescue Leah is to wrest the Emperor from the grasp of the Imperial Guard.
We need to get into the city. Ashira might be able to help.
Do you see that armor? No wonder it was.
Captain Ravan, the conditions out here are
Ashira, the Emperor is in danger. I need to speak with him.
I heard what you did at Kasim Outpost in Alcarnas. You have my thanks, and you shall have my help. Captain Ravan, this man has vital information regarding the massacre in the Borderlands. We must see the Emperor at once.
Very well. But I don't think you'll find him receptive. Let them pass!
You can't treat me like this! Like some commoner!
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you were responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcarnas.
Your guards lied.
If you are innocent, then why do you have spies skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Guards! I leave this matter in your hands.
No!
army.
You are quite the optimist.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape.
Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there. We must destroy their summoning construct.
The light grows stronger within.
Don't be fooled by the gold and marble. This city was built by greed and paved with pride. Sin is its foundation.
Some think of death magic as sinful. Perhaps you see me that way as well.
Of course not. Your deeds speak the truth about your soul.
destiny!
There has to be a way into the sewers from here. This leads to the sewers.
Take a break here.